got three limited edition pairs of glasses here. I'm going to get straight into it with the first pair, which is my favourite pair, which is the Cazal 607. Cazal have been around since the late 70s. The 607 was actually made iconic by one of the members of Run DMC, as he was seen wearing these. And since then, many musicians, many actors have all wore the 607 and Cazal in general. This one is made of a natural material or buffalo horn.